This is then the Manchester United lineup.
Eric Bailly plays
with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs, and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Today's referee is Michael Oliver. Thank you, enjoy the game.
Michael Oliver is the referee for this one. It is the semi-final of the English League Cup, and it's underway.
Yeah, so much talk, and so much talk by the players. Now's the time for action for those lads.
In quickly. Schweinsteiger. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Manchester United on the move here.
Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that will be a corner for United. Be a throw, no nonsense clearance from the defender. Now it's with Wayne Rooney onto the attack. Now Weiss, well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Safety first there. Barr. On Mascherano's attempted pass.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Shot on! Oh, well saved!
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Manchester United, very strong favourites for this one. He's gone too early. He's offside. Stephen Quinn moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Here's Rooney. Wayne Rooney.
He's had a go here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. It's a corner again. Quick header.
Now the shot!
What a fine save. Good link-up.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
corner for Manchester United. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Comes the challenge.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Rooney.
Well, they're in. And here's the shot.
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
And shoots!
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And that's a corner for Reading. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
And in comes the header. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Swift. Attacking now.
It's a great understanding here.
This with the chance. Eastwood. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Swift. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Easy work for the keeper here. Swift. Attacking well here. Referee in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Barr. Could be dangerous. Well, he could be in.
Shots on! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Restarting at 2-0. Tackle goes in. Eastwood. Manchester United putting this attack together well.
In with a chance.
Yet another corner.
Oh.
And that's dealt with the problem. Shots on here.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. There's good progress with this attack. He might be through. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Bar.
Shot on! And it's hit the post and gone behind. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Real opening now!
And it's back for another corner.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Swift.
Well, they're in a good position here. Deflected behind a clear corner.
Good pass, getting it forward.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
and
of
cut
five
it out.
Minutes of added time.
Weiss.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. On the attack here. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. I wonder how they're going to play it from here. We've reached half-time. They've had a wonderful first half in terms of the scoreline, as you can see. But it's the second half to negotiate and the second leg, of course, to come. So, although it looks good, it's not done and dusted yet.
No, I think it's all about concentration, isn't it? If they can keep that focus, then they're going to have a handy advantage.
Manchester United on the move here. Shots on here. For an opening with some good control.
Shot on!
Oh, well saved!
He's had a go here!
Good link up.
Got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
And shoots!
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. and they've scored now, and the significance is that they're in front.
Could be dangerous.
We could be in. The shot's on.
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
In with a chance.
And yet another corner. Bar.
Shot on.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Oh, real opening now.
And it's back for another corner. There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half.
And now the shot!
He's blocked that well. Stephen Quinn. Weiss. Attack building for Manchester United. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. For White.
And here's the shot.
High and not very handsome. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Carrick. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
It should be!
Oh, well saved. They might have to score. And Rooney scores. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Good strong tackle. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. David De Gea, a lot of talk about a new club for him. He has moved to Arsenal. Alan Smith.
Well, there were a few in for this boy, and this team, in paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture. It's Reading. They'll be facing Barnsley.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
To throw. Wayne Rooney, Eastwood. Great play from the attacker.
He's got his shot off now,
and he scores spectacularly. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
A good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. So they're looking for more at 4-0. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. To Moore. What about Manchester United's next game?
They're playing Liverpool in the next match. And the way that they're playing, I think they'll win it pretty comfortably.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Cut out by the defender. Substitution that the home side want to make. And they've cut it out.
And now the shot!
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. It's gone out for a throw. For White. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Weiss, impressive attacking play here from Manchester United, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Ali Alhabsi, the goalkeeper. In strongly. Moore. Michael Carrick. Weiss. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, this is how this team. Team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. A substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it.
That could open them up,
and here's the shot. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
27, Marouane Fellaini.
Good position here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. McShay. Now Evans. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. 10 minutes left of regular time. Mendes. Tackle goes in. Chris Gunter. Good play until they got that challenge in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final win. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Attacking well here. And that will be a goal kick.
Substitution for Reading. Coming off the pitch.
There's some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 12, Gareth McCleary.
Gareth McCleary. On to the attack now. And he could get away here.
The shot's on! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
A lot can happen in 4 minutes, that's what we've got of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
Mendes. Could be dangerous. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Roy Behrens. Now Evans. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's a chance.
Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Here's Williams. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Well, it's the halfway stage of the semi-final, Alan, and they are in a good position to take this advantage into the second leg.
Yeah, I think it went as well as they could have possibly hoped, and all eyes for them and concentration on the second leg now, and they might be through.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Good link up.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
And shoots.
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And they've scored now, and the significance is that they're in front. Could be dangerous. We could be in.
The shot's on.
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
In with a chance.
Yet another corner.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Real opening now.
And it's back for another corner.
Impressive attacking play here. Should be. Oh, well saved.
They might.
Has to score. And Rooney scores. Great play from the attacker. He's got his shot off now. And he scores spectacularly.
English League Cup, semi-final, first leg. Reading 0, Manchester United 4.